Hi guys, I'm currently standing in Pollem beach. This is the last beach of southern Goa, after which the border of Karnataka starts and the beaches of Karnataka start. This is the last beach and it's a very small beach since it's at the border of Goa and Karnataka. There are very few tourists that visit this place. As you can see behind me, it's a very small stretch of a beach. It's a very small strip. I think this should be half a kilometer of distance. There are two very clear marked cliffs on both sides of the beach. As I'll turn my camera around in some time, you will get to see that. The beach is pretty clean. There are no shacks behind me. I think there is a small property where people can come in and stay behind me. I'll also try to capture that in my video. A very tiny and small beach, very clean. I see two coast guards on that side, but it's a very nice and serene beach. I am doubtful many tourists visit this beach because it's located very remotely, as I said, in the Goa-Karnataka border in Konkona. And I happened to visit it because I was on my way to, as you know, Gokarna, and I thought I'll just pass by.